We feared the worst when you first saw this story on News 5 last night, and tonight the news could not be worse for a family and community in Ludlow.
Crews who responded to a fatal house fire are still trying to cope with what they found inside. News 5's Stephanie Stone joins us from Ludlow with a story tonight.
A very different scene 24 hours later. Tonight, teddy bears and cards serve as a memorial for the two girls who died here. Emergency crews are also remembering the lives they couldn't save.
And it's very disheartening.
Chief Matt Chastain and 34 other people volunteer their time for the Ludlow Fire Department. Seconds after the fire, Chastain was on scene without a truck. Helpless.
They respond from home. It's a pretty small community, Ludlow is, so generally the longest time it takes somebody to get here is maybe 2 minutes, and where trucks is gone and out the door within 2 to 5 minutes.
Within minutes, everyone else was on scene, but Chastain says sadly, it didn't matter when they got there.
I don't believe that it was survivable. They were probably gone before we even got there.
Four-year-old twins, Madison and Mackenzie Spencer, and their great-grandmother had no chance.
We have a lot of young firefighters, and when you deal with a fatality fire, you never know when it's bothering them.
Which is why mental health specialists, spiritual leaders, and experienced firefighters had a debriefing to talk about what happened, about the horrific memories they'll carry with them for the rest of their lives.
And they'll talk to the firefighters, and they'll help them get through some things. We have a lot of young fathers and mothers on the fire department, so they need the help, and sometimes they don't recognize it.
35 volunteers with an average age of 24, now dealing with life's harsh reality.
Some of the community members here in Ludlow are getting together to help the two surviving children have some sort of Christmas. They haven't worked out the details yet, but as soon as we know, we'll let you know how to help. In Ludlow, Stephanie Stone, News 5.